Is everybody still awake? Here's one to perk you up. It's about a girl with a classy chassis called Runaround Sue. So let's rock and roll.
Be careful.
Thank you.
We're just a bippin' and a boppin' and a movin' and a groovin', aren't we? Are you all having a good time out there in Radio Land? Don't go away, we've got some more great songs coming up. But first, a word from our bird. A word from the bird, our sponsor, Campbell Soup. Campbell Soup.
Good
flavors of
Campbell's 21 kinds in
full
bowls of Get Up and Go. Have you had your soup today?
Well, welcome back. And now here's a song that's smooth like apple butter. It's a song that was surprisingly written in 1933, but sung by the Platters in 1958. And for all you time travelers out there, it will be on the soundtrack to the movie American Graffiti in 1973. And it's called Smoke Is in Your Eyes. By that wicked cool crooner, that Sultan of Swoon, and my personal friend, Frank Sinatra.
No, fly me to the moon.
The personal friend of Wolf Jacks.
Okay.
Here it is.
Thank you.
fly me to the moon. Ain't that a beauty? My, my, where has the time gone? It was really fast. We're gonna wind down now, but here comes a couple of more songs. One that you all know is from 1967 song by Louis Armstrong, What a Wonderful World.
Oh.
And the other is You Belong to Me, sung by Joni James. And here we go.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks for tuning in tonight. It's been a real swell playing for you live here at MBUMC Radio 5060 on your dial. It's about time for me to cut out and beat feet. When you all jump in your ragtops, you'll be safe going home. I've got two more songs for you tonight, and I'm dedicating them to you. So, see you on the flip side, and God bless.
Dedicated to you. You're not done?
It's coming.
You're done?
One more.
One more. One more.
That was it.